King of Kings card here in the fabulous Ergo Arena in Gdansk, Poland. Fabulous arena. It's only about 2 years old.
Round one.
Big names been here, a lot of big names to appear. But big shots are happening in the ring here for King of Kings. 17th of October 2014. Friday night and it's Fight Live for Fightbox HD around the world. Commentating here ringside in English for the world. My name is Sandy Holt and Mr. Donato Seminatus, who's put this show together. Thomas Makowski there lands the first takedown with a nice low kick to the back of both legs. Thomas there in the red gloves, sporting the red and white shorts, like the flag of Poland. This is the man from Lithuania, the blue corner, blue gloves, blue shorts with the white trim. Karolis Ambuslis. Both fighters in the left stance as the orthodox. Matched at 62 kilograms. Scheduled for three threes under KOK rules. Shots from both fighters as they are with these lighter divisions. They tend to go in very fast and solid. Super fast indeed. Referee warning there for two-handed grabbing or clinching. Nice low kick there from Thomas. Ooh, two heavy shots there coming back from Karolis. Body shot, head shot. Inside low kick there from Thomas. Two minutes gone. 1 minute left. Nice punch, low kick. Good block there from a Lithuanian. And a block with the shin, which is all these fighters are from a Thai boxing background, Muay Thai. Oof, nice stiff jab there from Karolis. Thomas hits back just as hard. Solid low kick there coming from Thomas Makowski from Poland, making his mark in his first round, literally on that front leg there of Karolis Bulis from Lithuania. Countdowns there for the last few seconds, and the bell goes. So Karolis Bruceless, the Lithuania there in the blue, and Thomas Makowski from Poland there in the red. Both fighters displaying us some great skills in that first opening round. Here's some of that slow motion action from our fabulous King of Kings camera crew, everybody there in the background who make King of Kings possible, all the technicians, all the guys working hard ringside, and like I said, behind the scenes in the OB cars, everybody, okay, who make this happen so you get to see the fight up close and personal. 1 minute rest between rounds, the referee, great referee there, from the Moldovan Thai Boxing Club owner. He's not just a trainer, former fighter, but he also is a referee and a damn good one. Does most of the King of Kings shows. I love this guy. He's a really good referee. Not saying the last guy wasn't, because he did a cracking job too. Again, that leg, look at that. The redness coming on the leg. He's chopping that leg down. He's trying to take the Lithuanian out now with low kicks. The man from Poland has seen a little chink in the Lithuanian army. Army being his leg. Take out the trooper, bring him down. There he goes, chopping away. And again, paying dividends. He's seen a chink in the armour, as well as the army, as I pointed out. Soldier walks on his legs. And this Lithuanian man needs to either block them kicks with the shin, wants a ball, or he needs to move it out of the way. Again, the low kick goes in. Carlos Vilas. Oh, and that's the pains he gets from putting his head down. Trying to grab the body. Dangerous. Remember, in Kingdom K rules like K1, you can knee to the face. Keep your head up. Oh, nice spinning up kick there coming from a Lithuanian. Slightly nullified though from Thomas. Fighter swinging a little bit wild, but missing the mark. Both intent to punish the other. Again, that low kick finds its mark. The lead leg of Carolis and Brulis. Again, relentless with that kick. Making his mark. Again and again. There he goes again. Disguising it first with a punch. Throwing something out to try and claim Dexter as he goes. Almost textbook. Oh, nice knee. Solid action from these two fighters. Both very fit. Looking in great shape. He managed to move it out of the way that time. And a nice left up. But again, good defence skills there. Coming there from Thomas Makowski. And look right up tight against the left hook. But takes him right to the top of the temple. That's a knockout blow as well. Remember, the knockout areas on a human being are the jaw, anywhere around the jawline, from underneath the ear, right the way around to the ear. And then obviously the front of the chin. And the top. The temples, both sides. Those are the two vulnerable areas on a human being. That's why they both stay around the temple, around the jaw. The most fighters that can be bothered. I've got my fighters for it. Keep your arms up, keep your guard up, that's all you're in. And breathe. Those are the classic sayings. Guard up, breathe. That's what you'll hear at Multi Boxing Club. And I'm sure you're doing all the other gyms around the world. Well, fast action from Thomas and Carolis. Some of the slow motion action here in replay from our fabulous King of Kings cameraman who have put it all together for you to see and watch back at home. And don't forget, Fight Box HD. You're watching now, guys. This is what we're talking about. Fabulous, absolute action here from these people. These two fighters showed us how it's done. So, two rounds gone, one remaining, third and final. For me, unofficially, I didn't say in round one, did I? But I'm going to say after round two, I've just got red corner up ahead. Definitely in round two. Oh, beautiful flying knee. Tie that's called Kowloy, which is what it says, flying knee. Beautiful technique, it would have landed. Score, so you can get knocked out with that particular technique. Well, these two guys have given us a great performance in this 62 kilogram division, fighting under King of King rules. This inside low kick and push kick from Carolis. I'm impressed with Carolis as well, for the fact of how much punishment that the lead leg has took, and yet he's still a very nimble on it. Again, Thomas just trying to throw caution to the wind, they're trying to take that front leg out from the inside and from the outside. But he's moving it away nicely, Carolis. Maybe he should have done that a little bit earlier on. He's said, where I'm sat. I'm sat suited, booted, shirt and tie. Not got my tie shorts and my gloves on. I'm just commentating. Easy for me. Try being in there. These are the modern day gladiators, the true warriors of the sport of Muay Thai, kickboxing, King of Kings, or whatever style you do of fight action. But this is some of the best stand up action we see. Just a load of tape underneath the ankle support. So, action back off. 2 minutes gone in this third round. Spinning hook kick comes from Caronas and Brulis. The fighters have given us good action, short low kicks, body kicks, high kicks, spinning kicks. Good knees as well, solid hooks going in together. Simultaneous left punch to left punch. Again, the low kick rains down. Half a minute remaining now in this last round of three threes. 1 minute interval. Demonstrating each other's prowess, skill level. But to me, first round even. Second round, I'm going to give it to the Polish opponent. And third round, you know what? Pretty even. But if it goes off the second round, then I'm going to give it one round win and two even. Collects the scores while we see a little bit of the slow motion action from these two combatants as they show their skills. I just think the low kicks, solid low kicks working action. But remember, it's not just about effect line Muay Thai, it's about forward action. Yeah, it's about aggression. Both fighters, you know, pretty much shared that one. But I just think perhaps the man from Poland could have just edged it. But then, you never know, they could give it an extra round. The decision, the moment for a fight, and if any of you who've ever fought will know this, I know this, every second feels like a minute, and every minute feels like 10. That feeling in the air, that feeling in your brain, looking around the auditorium, the stadium, just looking at the floor, looking at your feet, looking wherever, thinking, have I done enough? Looking up there to the gods, looking up there to the ceiling, back to the floor, looking around. Have I done enough? There is a long way. That tells me it could be an extra round. It was close. I had two rounds even. I had one round win. An extra round might be the way forward. You can always tell when there is a long and debatable wait. Fighters look very fit though, they look like they can do another round, that's for sure. All these fighters, like I said, have used to come from.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we have a decision.
Winner,
it must be close.
2-1.
2-1, there you go.
After three rounds, by judges' decision, in the blue corner, Karolis Buslis,
well,
Lithuania.
I'm a little bit shocked. Now the man from Poland is pulling his face, and the man from Lithuania does a fabulous spin. Oh, the man from Poland doesn't like that at all. Well, I've got the Polish commentator right by the side of me here. He shakes his head. I can't speak much Polish except